Hello guys and welcome to my channel. In this video I'll be showing you how to replace the battery on Acer Aspire 3 model A315-41. You need the following tools in order to finish this task. As I always mention in my videos, safety guides should be followed in order to open any electrical devices. Just a kind request for those of you who likes my contents. Please support me by subscribing to my channel. Thank you. So let's start. Step 1. Remove the RAM cover. Step 2. Remove the hard drive cover. Step 3. Remove the actual hard drive. Next, we need to remove the back cover. So for this, we need to remove the following 6 screws. Continue removing the next 6 screws. And finally remove the remaining 5 screws and remove the back cover as shown. Step 8. Disconnect and remove the battery cable. Step 9. Replace and connect the new battery. Step 10. Place and tie the backup arm. Next, go ahead, secure the back cover with the following 5 screws. Continue securing the back cover with the following 6 screws. And finally, secure the back cover with the remaining 6 screws. Next, connect the hard drive and secure the hard drive cover. And lastly, secure the RAM cover. You have successfully replaced the battery on Acer Aspire 3. If you find this video useful, please support me by subscribing to my channel. Thank you.